Get it. So, I would like to take the office as soon as possible. I mean...
I'll arrange the new warrant for you, sir. In the meantime, you... It's the door over there, next to the staircase.
Anything's possible with enough effort. And now, if you could be so kind and show me the way to the Chief Inspector.
Chief Inspector Powell is not available at the moment, sir.
How come?
Well, if my information is correct, he has gone to London for a couple of days.
But I thought I could report myself for duty today.
Don't worry, sir. I can phone him and tell him you're already here.
Thank you. In the meantime... When can I expect to get a warrant?
It'll not be so quick, sir.
There's no need to be sorry. Just do your... Finally. He said... I didn't expect anything special, but this... Service! He can't hear me. If you want something done properly, you have to... Constable, the keys you gave me.
I have no idea. I thought it'd be wiser to keep them together.
You thought well. I have a question. How come...
Sir, Inspector Lockley retired. As far as I know, nobody ever goes...
Especially not the cleaning lady, right?
I will arrange that, sir. But you won't...
That's fine. Then come and take it away. I don't care where.
As you wish, sir.
A good start. First they rob me, and now I have to be a cleaner. It's of no use when I don't... It would be easier if it had a keyhole. This isn't my problem. Anything I don't need will be thrown. Writing, notes, evidence? Nothing can get lost here. It might be quite interesting reading under different circumstances. Anything I don't need? I'll manage without this. Finally, it looks a bit more like... This isn't my problem. It can't hold much more. It would be useless to pretend I'm not here. Detective Sergeant Briscoe? Good day, sir. Of course, everything is all right. I see. St. Patrick's Church. Can you give me any details? Excuse me, I just don't understand why we should deal with a complaint from a local... I understand, sir. I'll set off immediately. All right. I'll take someone with me, as you wish. Goodbye. So, here we are. I'll take a few... Listen, the vault.
Possibly, yes. I would have to take a look in the report.
Please do so.
Detective Lockley, your predecessor, was a bit messy.
That doesn't surprise.
I have no note from him, but the original combination was triple. He might have set the original combination again before he left.
I'll try it. Constable, get me.
Sergeant.
Excellent. A beautiful piece of manual work. What a surprise. If I don't find them within the next...
Detective Sergeant Briscoe?
Yes.
Sergeant Carter at your command.
Relax, Sergeant.
Yes.
Ah, good. We'll see when we get...
Rightio, follow... Here we are, sir. The church is right...
You found it quickly.
Thank you, sir. If you don't need me...
No. I need you to be at my disposal the whole day.
Oh, as you wish.
I'll talk to the vicar. Wait. How long have you been working?
Only two. Yeah. Well, your problem...
That's true.
Really? Why did you...
I'm sorry, but I'd rather... Father Mulcahy?
Yes?
I'm Detective...
You are with the...
I'm sorry.
Ah, well...
How can I help?
This is a rather...
It's a bit awkward, but this is my... I haven't sorted all the formality.
How can I be sure you are not...
You know, There is Sergeant Carter, my attendant, guarding. I can call him in if...
That will not be necessary, Detective. I will let your attendant keep guard.
Doesn't seem like most of them are well cared. This is it?
Of course. What did you expect? This is where the gentry are laid to rest. Detect, some of these tombs have been standing here for hundreds. Such an event can seriously damage the rep.
I apologize.
This morning, he likes to drink from time to time, and then he usually falls asleep among the graves. I was searching.
All right, I'll take a look inside.
Please, Detective.
Do I need permission?
No, but I cannot allow such a sacrilege. Please.
I'm sorry, but I cannot.
I'm going to look for Mr. Talbot now, and I...
It's obvious he cares about the church. Or is there some... They must have used great strength to force the door. Maybe they just wanted to get in. I won't get inside without the key. So far, everything... Everything seems to be all right. I thought someone had robbed the place. At least that would explain the forced...
Detective Briscoe, you must see this.
Ah, there you are. Something terrible.
Calm down and tell me.
I can't. I'll show you. Look at this. Such...
Do you know who he was?
Mr. Talbot. The grave digger.
How many people are there in your...
Only the two of us were left, dear Lord.
Did you move the body?
No. I ran to you immediately.
Father Mulcahy, I have to ask you to leave the crime scene. This is not...
You are right.
I can imagine how difficult it must be for you, but...
I will be at your disposal, Detective. You know, although he was not a particular... God bless him.
I hope Carter... If I'd found him in the forest, I would think he had been torn up. I've already seen several cutthroats, but none of them look... Father Mulcahy was right. Mr. Talbot was fond of drinking, but... He has nothing else with... Except the usual occupiers, no other corpses. Another corpse. How many more will there be? A broken spine. Someone jumped on him from a great height. He must have died very slowly. It has something in its teeth. An interesting catch.